water, initiation phase.
I feel within me the motion of the seas. Gabriel has endowed me with the power of water. The humans talk fearfully of the vicious goblin hordes. Out of desperation, they have chosen to bow down to a cruel water goddess named Nimue. She demands the people sacrifice their fair daughters to prove their loyalty to her. Gabriel informs me that Nimue is a wizard whose vanity and envy is legendary, even within the Circle. We shall see. The wizard Marinus used to hold this land, but his halfling followers have no mind for war. Marinus is greatly weakened and has asked for Gabriel's help. He claims he cannot return to Evermore by his own power. The halflings are savvy tradesmen and could provide my colonies with commerce, but wresting the minds of my fellow humans free from Nimue's embrace will be difficult.
Thank you.
Now that I have freed the halflings from the tyranny of Nemu and the goblins, the halflings are anxious to meet new friends across the seas. Marinus has troubling news. His tower in Evermore was taken by a conspiracy of wizards within the Circle, acting to conceal their actions from Gabriel. Without his tower, he is trapped here. Marinus believes the conspiracy's actions are twofold: to gather power in this land, and use it to gain greater power in Evermore.